my store, we carry about 90% artist-based, so in the pavilions I find more of the artist-based type things. We carry a lot of eclectic. I make my displays out of one-of-a-kind type of pieces.
So this is our first time in here. It's been great. We spent some time in the permanent showroom. Definitely a different feel. Yeah, there's definitely some spots that are vintagey and you can kind of dig and get that thrill of like junk in the trunk, trying to find like the treasure. Then there's stuff that you could easily shop and pull very easily and pull into a space.
I find bags here. I found some cool vintage hats. Yeah, so tons of other gift type items, rustico journals. Like I get all my leather journals. They're made in Salt Lake City, so it's an American made product.
But there's also cute things that you might say my mom would love that, and you're able to take it home, cash and carry, and maybe bring a gift, shop a little, do a little Christmas shopping before.